I read body language.
She's a lesbian. Gay.